I needed to say these words face to face. I guess we never saw this coming. Halfway around the world calling, I just want you to know that I have all I need. If you're standing right in front of me, I'll finally see what it means to be complete. Standing right in front of me, I'll finally see what it means to be complete. Don't need to spend my life chasing gold. Anywhere with you I call my home. Oh, I have all I need. If you'd be the better part for me,
well, Jack. Anya, what do you think of Jack's performance tonight?
Wow, I didn't know you could play guitar. I just saw you with it. I was like, hey, you didn't have that before. But I remember making a comment. I think it was at your first audition. I said you remind me of like a baby Lewis Capaldi. I stand by it. I can hear you singing so many songs. I was literally talking to Kelly before you even started singing. She was like, I could throw him songs to record and put on a loop. And I agree. I can hear you singing so many. Your vocals were beautiful. The way you played the guitar was like kind of light and shade on the guitar, if you know what I mean. It's a quiet some part of singing. I don't know. Guitar terms, I can't play. But yeah, incredible performance. I really enjoyed it. Well done. One of my favourites of yours.
Kelly, did you live up to your acoustic challenge?
Yes, definitely. 100% smashed it. I am so glad you brought the guitar. You're such a fantastic guitar player, and it's really nice to have that live acoustic sound to back up the theme. I thought it was fantastic. And I could literally go on my Spotify playlist and chuck you 1,000 songs, and you could nail them. You really could. You've got one of those voices. And I think that guitar gives you a little bit more confidence, because it was the most confident I've seen you. Yeah, and in your top register, it was the most you pushed as well. It was you, there was no sort of hesitation. You weren't kind of holding back. So bring this all the time. Let's see Jack from now on, because this was fantastic. This was amazing. Well done.
And Jack, yeah, generally, this was the best decision you've made so far this series that you've been in it. And it generally is. And like I said to you in rehearsal, the minute you brought that into the room, the first thing I was listening to, is this going to make a difference with him playing the guitar? And generally, with some artists in particular, like I explained in rehearsals, you know, you wouldn't see Ed Sheeran standing on stage not playing an instrument. It's part of who he is. It's part of his act, you know? And when you played it for me, even with him just messing around, I instantly thought, that's part of what he's meant to do. That's what he's meant to do. Without that, he's not the full Jack. And generally, I believe this is part of you, because we are seeing, even then, like vocally, you went for it more. I did notice at first he was a little bit anxious, but that's something that comes with experience. But I want to give you this comment to tell you that you don't need to feel like that. Because honestly, man, you're up there on that stage with that guitar, and what you just done by there, putting that whole melody together yourself and going into the zone, the only thing you need to do from you is believe in what you can do. Because you, as yourself, as an artist, can own this room. You are capable of doing that, and I want you to take that on board, because I think you've got something really, really special, and I truly believe, even vocally, I know you can push further. I know you can do a lot more. Never, ever, ever hold back. You push yourself and you showcase to all of us what you can do, because everything you've just done today was a complete different league to everything you've done so far. And I know you can go further than that again. So absolutely smash it, man. I was buzzed up listening to that. Then I was like, yes, yes, yes. I want to get up and start singing it with him. Yeah, and before. I've been excited to hear this anyway. But You smashed it back. Honestly, just believe what you're capable of. What does everyone think of him? Can I just ask? Honestly, back, that's genuine. Like, so take that on board now and own what you're capable of. All right? Well done, buddy. Round of applause for Jack.